Jesus, oh Father, I'm sick of everything. You told me to lead this nation. I'm probably gonna lead the world, but I'm just a kid. I'm 21 years old. Tomorrow's my birthday. I'm turning 20. 22. Turning 22. They condemn me. They keep on calling me Molwetsi. I guess those are witches sent by the warlocks or whatever to make sure that your will is not done. You told me go batlo tsogela matla o ba bontshe go msion my tsakada ke tlo isa khole ngwanaka. That's what I live by. That's what I live by. But I'm scared. I'm scared because they want to attack me. My funny thing is, in 3D, they cannot do anything to me. They can come by the multitudes. I still fight back. Marakim Sion, what can I do? I should humble myself. It's why you sent me to jail so many times, because I was not humble. I was fighting people, fighting multitudes of people by myself, a kid. They couldn't even do nothing to me. That's you, because you gave me strength of same sin. I bless you, Jesus. Please guide me. And please let me be Motole Oikokobechi. Like, I should be humble at all times. Because if I'm not humble in this world of Satan, I shall not survive. I bless you too, followers of Jesu. I wanted to say followers of Satan, because if you keep on speeding profanity out of your mouth, you're cursing yourself, you followers of Satan. My bless you, followers of Jesus, and followers of Satan too. Ke molwetsi, ma ke molwetsi wa Jesus. Ke re balwetsi botlhe ba fole ka lebitso la Morena Jesus.